This is the only flamethrower available anywhere in the world that matches and even exceeds the power of a genuine US military flamethrower, like the famous M2 and M9. Any other flamethrowers that you're seeing out there for sale, they're going to do about 2 to 3 gallons per minute and no more. But just like the famous M2 and M9 from World War II in Vietnam, this flamethrower does 45 gallons per minute of flowing gas and diesel mix. And it's going to do that out to a range of about 100 feet at pressures of up to 700 PSI, which is higher than any other man-portable flamethrower that's ever been made. In order to get a high flow rate to match that 45 gallons per minute that the M2 and M9 have, you really need to have the minimum possible restrictions of the flow path from the tanks all the way through all the piping and the tubes through your valve assembly here, and then right out the nozzle there at the end, and then you're gonna light that on fire and spray it. So until you hit the nozzle orifice, which determines how far the fuel is going to fly and what your the size of your flame is and those kinds of things, you want no constrictions. It took us 6 months of researching, development, and testing nozzles, valves, tanks, everything you can imagine, in order to get our first design, which had somewhat reasonable performance, about a third the power and performance of this design, and then several more years of testing, development, and having to ultimately custom machine multiple parts because there was nothing that had their capability and could get the job done the way that we needed it to be done in order to make this as safe and powerful as possible. So this meets or exceeds all of the performance factors of the United States military M2 and M9 famous flamethrowers, what you think of when you think of a flamethrower, and it can be yours to experience.
So what's it like to fire? Well, it is a massive adrenaline rush, unlike just about anything else I've ever done before. It's right up there with skydiving and bungee jumping. The moment you pull the trigger, it hits with this little bit of recoil, and then there's this roaring, almost cracking sound if you have enough pressure in it, and this gigantic plume of fire just shoots out ahead of you, and you feel this wave of heat just radiate down your face and body and all over your hands. And it'll definitely leave a smile on your face for a couple hours afterwards.
We built this so that you can own it and experience it yourself. You can use it for movies, for special effects. You can use it for events, for reenactments. You can rent it out if you want at special events and have people experience it themselves too. Just please be careful with it and follow all the safety guidelines that come with it, because
This will always be a dangerous item. Just like skydiving, it will never be fully safe, but it is quite an amazing experience. And just like Ferris Bueller says, I highly recommend it.